love your mom? Do you miss your dad? If you had to choose your death, what would it be?
Do you love anyone?
Do you love sex or a person? How many times can you throw up? How long can you have sex for? In which position? How tall are you? Who is your role model? Who invented lined paper? Why are the lines blue? Why is a margin called a margin? Do you think a binder looks like a weapon? Are you happy? If there are 10 eggs in a basket and someone takes away 3, how many are left? Are the eggs that are left happy? When you were growing up, did you ever dream of this point in your life? What does it mean to truly regret something?
Do you know that map? The one with the...
What would our country be like if John Lennon hadn't won the election?
Is there something wrong with me? It just seems like it all happened so fast, and the very next scene that we were going to shine. Doesn't it all seem so strange?
People say that you will always remember where you were when the Twin Towers crashed. I was in grade 7, French immersion with Madame Richard in Tatillon, Junior High in Nova Scotia. And the teacher stopped everything and pulled the TVs from the library and into the hallways. And I didn't fully understand until I got home and Rosie O'Donnell was canceled. And they were playing like live coverage of the event, and I remember it clearly. Do you? How many shoes do you own? Is 30 too many? Do you dream in black and white or technicolor? Have you heard before that if you dream in color, they are psychic dreams?
Have you ever really fallen in love? Head over heels, punched drunk, or even laughing drunk in love?
Has anyone seen the new cover?
Was it worth it?
Is red nail polish on your fingers tacky?
Do you like the smell on your lover's body?
If the world was coming to an end and you had one last chance to say something, what would you say? Who would you say it to?
Wake up in the morning and you look at yourself in the mirror. Do you genuinely believe that you love?
Do you have a favorite food? Are there too many to choose from? You're walking down the street of Toronto and one of those Amnesty International people or Green something comes up to you. What would you do?
Are you a morning or an evening person?
Who is your best friend? I mean the absolute bestest and closest person in your life who knows everything and sees everything.
Does your eye color affect your personality, or does it define your personality? Does God exist? Am I happy with who I am with right now?
If we base our language on sounds, and those sounds mean slash compose those words, which language is the base language that we translate from?
What one part would you lose if you had to?
What's your favorite word?
Do you have one? Do dogs have feelings?
Why does this always, always, always hurt?
What is the major difference between like and love? What makes you feel lonely? If you could turn off your emotions whenever you wanted, would you do it?
How are inhibitions created?
What defines the line between happiness and security? Do you believe in destiny? If so, is there always a way to change your destiny? What scares me? Do you actually do something every day that scares you?
Why does a dog count as 7 humans? Like dogs, is one of our ears equivalent to a different type than other cats? For example, is one of them here
hot or cold? Do you have a favorite scent? What is a scent? Have many of your dreams come true? Do you ever stop and think about breathing? What is honesty? Do people just claim to be that way, or are they truly just honest?
So why are we? What are you doing? Why are you making a disaster?
What is that like? Are there different ways?
I'm just sitting up.
What are the aggressive levels to it?
What are the ways
to stretch out?
Do you keep yourself really dry, feeling connected? Or do you give what you feel and think that that's enough? Do you ever stand on a tall building and think that you gave yourself enough power you could jump to the next skyscraper? Why is peace so hard to achieve in this world of old skeletons that are made out of something else in time?
What changes if someone starts crying?
walking down the street, and one of those hands that to show people like something comes up to
you.
Anybody else who donated who didn't get a button?
Thank you. chiaro che secondo qualche anni hanno. Oh, io sono la della sua nonna. Io mi sono scontro la nonna. Toto.
Duce dame. Dobbi sto viste.
I was thinking the same thing.
It's funny when that happens.
Ви прийшли, щоб нас побачити? Infinitum? Що це є? Infinitum? Infinity? Чи ти знаєш?
This is the concept of play. Nous devons savoir. Ben, on en a parlé.
It's a very difficult concept to determine.
Really?
Oh, mais c'est scandaleux.
Et nous ne pouvons pas absolument savoir toutes les réponses.
Ni, même je l'aime.
Definitely not possible.
Oh, we should.
Oh, mais c'est scandaleux.
Yes.
Explain.
Oh,
ni.
It all started so simply.
And yet, inexplicably,
we can only explain what we know.
And what we know is not a lot. Atoms
broken, remade, exploded.
Life light,
and dark.
We pass through this unknowing, the vastness. All that was here before is still here.
Change, but still here. Still.
Breath.
Come from. Thank you. nothingness. Then something. Then so many little things. Possibility. The first dimension eclipses the tenth. Vibrational patterns. Curved time and space continuum, 13 billion years of development. The matter that exists in the first stars is the same microscopic physical constituents of daydreams. The zygote becomes a solid ball of cells, then engorges into a hollow ball, a blastocyst. The blastocyst breaks out its protective covering before implantation and meets the endometrium. An exchange of hormones helps the blastocyst attach. Limbs. A face. A heartbeat. Slight quivers as muscles develop.
Universe had air. Thank you. Thank you. We have a talk and question and answer thing in the French tent right after this. So come if you want to ask some questions and we'll give you some answers. Mwah! Thanks for coming!